सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां शुद्धिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत् पाद शंकरं लोक शंकरं हरि ओम विल रीड ओम भद्रं कर्णे विष्णुयाम देवा भद्रं पश्ये माक्षभिर्यजत्राः स्थिरैरङ्गैस्तुष्टुवागंसस्तनूभिः व्यशेम देवहितं यदायुः स्वस्ति न इन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति नः पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्तार्क्ष्यो वरिष्ठनेमिः स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्दधातु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः We will chant from 10th verse. Yada Tvam Abhivarshasi Atha Imaha Pranate Prajaha Anandarupaha तिष्ठन्ति कामाय अन्नं भविष्यतीति व्रात्यस्त्वं प्राण एक ऋषिः अत्ता विश्वस्य सत् पतिः वयम् आद्यस्य दातारः पितात्वं मातरिष्वनः मातरिष्वनः. We were seeing the 10th mantra of this Upanishad. Anandji can come this side. I can't see completely. Thank you. The world of matter and action. When we see the world, we see matter, we see laws on the matter, and we see the various actions on the matter. What is more important to understand? That actions are on the matter and laws are on the matter. So, actions and laws which are on the matter cannot be done by the matter. Like, the doer will act on done. Doer cannot act on doer, and done can't act on done. Doer can't act on doer, and done can't act on done. Like your hand is a writer and your words are the written done. So the words cannot write themselves, and that finger which is writing, it cannot write on itself. So there is always a doer-done difference. Doer-done difference. This is the very important aspect of Antaryami. Therefore Bhagavan says in 18th chapter, Ishvarah sarvabhutanam hrit deshe arjun trishtati brahmyan sarvabhutani yantra rudhani mayaya. So by the maya, it makes everything do, brahmyan. So actor is there. There is an action element. Like if somebody is alive, you see that person is moving. There is a physiological movement in the person. And then you conclude that there must be some actor behind. Jeev is there, consciousness is there. Similarly, anywhere you see irrevocable laws, anywhere. If some laws are revocable, then it is human work. Difference between human laws and unhuman laws. I made a law of custom that this much tax is for this many. I can revoke it. I can change it tomorrow. I can change the law of finding the person, I can change the law of income tax, I can change the law of the schools and colleges, I can change the law regarding the marriage, I can change the law regarding the prices, I can change the law regarding the visa and passport section. These are human-made laws, but I cannot change the law of gravitation. I cannot change the law that somebody can be born without going through the mother's womb. I cannot change the law of birth. I cannot change the law that the baby has to grow and he'll become boy. Then he become adult, he will become old, I mean, there is no law he can go back again to become again child. That is not possible. Although we hear that you take a pill, you will become younger, 10 years younger. I have heard they take a pill to become 10 years younger, 5 years younger. So somebody's son was coming from America and then the mother went to receive the son. In the lap was one baby. So mother asked, the child came on the airport. He said, "Who is this baby, mummy?" He said, "He is your father. He took 6 pills. Jokes only. Very special cases are there. And somebody has done tapasya like Chavan Rishi. He reversed the age process, but that was mantra shakti. That is also a rule of God. One case in the scripture comes where man is pregnant. In Bhagavad it comes. Where the man is. Okay, Markande? Puru? Puru. Chachalu baad mein batana. You tell me where. But these are very, very real ones in billion years. Remember, exceptions are not laws. Supposing teacher is teaching. So teacher is teaching in the class, thinking of the best student, only his exceptional student. So that is not the way to teach. You should teach so that even the one who does not understand, easily he should understand. Exceptions se kabhi kaam mat karna apna. Don't give an exceptional example to provide that that person did like this. That student would understand. He is exceptional, come to my level. So divine laws, what human laws are different and godly laws are different. I say so many times that nobody can change anything in the solar system. Anything. All the people, 8 billion people join. Nothing, they cannot retard the speed of the earth. Nothing they can do. Sometimes they have some artificial rains, I hear. Some places like Dubai, etc., have artificial rains. That is for a short time. That rain is for a short time and that will never be as equal as that rain. You cannot create an ocean. You cannot create Ganga. You cannot create anything. One sense organ called eye. You cannot create large intestines. You cannot create the prosthetic leg. You can create. There are prosthetic legs are there. But you cannot create the bones exactly as they are. Always there will be some deficiency. So remember one thing, the laws are, certain laws are irrevocable. If somebody has done wrong, somebody has troubled, definitely he will get fruit of action. That is a law. Sometimes he can be scot-free, but later or sooner, he will not be spared. This is the law. Aap Bhagwan ko jitna appreciate karoge na, the appreciation of divine law is the beginning of devotion.
more we appreciate. It is not a, please note, yesterday also I told, there are millions of laws and they are not incoherent. They are in coherence with each other. Not like chanting goes on sometime. Somebody is chanting something, somebody simultaneously when you chant, so somebody's speed is more and there is no coordinator. So somebody's speed is late. Somebody's already completed, other person is still chanting. Not like that. Medha Sukt, when I hear enter, quite interesting thing. Somebody is completed and sitting, other is still chanting. So, one, so when there is a coherence, so all the laws are in coherence with each other. You cannot revoke the divine laws. You have to understand this. You cannot get the jiva back in the body. Unless somebody is a Mahatma, he has the power to bring, or he is some Ishwari person is there. I told you these people are one in billions, so they are not a rule. You cannot make the person again, you cannot get back your mother, father if they have passed away. It is a law, you will not know the last birth. It is a law, you cannot know your future birth. It is a law, you will not be able to know whether I will be getting moksha or not. Certain things, I am telling you this point, today's day is there. You don't know whom you have to meet. You don't know what kind of traffic you will get. Somebody says, it's a holiday, no traffic. More traffic is there sometime on. Especially now, today there will be more traffic. Sometime you go out, traffic is more, no traffic is there. Which fruit of action, how we will all pass away. Whether it will be heart attack, whether it will be accident, whether it will be cancer. Whether we will be in samadhi and pass away. We will be sleeping, I mean. Because that practice is quite a bit. Law hai, aap nahi jaan paoge usko. People around you, closest person, when he'll become farthest, you don't know. Who will come to serve you or trouble you? You don't know. Law hai ye sab. You can go to astrologer and he will give you some hint. I have met many astrologers. They could not, something they predicted, but not, they said you cannot make it. Because you have done more actions, so that result has changed. Theek hai? You get a fruit. Supposing you get some disease. You cannot make it out which fruit of action this disease is. Because I don't remember in this birth I did anything very bad. Bad I did, but not so bad. Bad I did, that anybody can see. And some bad, very bad also could be seen. But exactly it is because of that fruit of which action, you will speculate and guess. You will never be able to pinpoint exactly. This is God's rule. Getting my point? So where the rules are irrevocable and where rules are very powerful, it only tells. I told you, rule is on by somebody who is not a part of a rule. It's not a part of the rule. The convict will not tell the judgment. Convict doesn't know the judgment. The patient doesn't know the medicine. Otherwise, he won't be a patient. Or he'll try to treat, unless he's a doctor by himself. So we don't know which action will produce what fruit. I donated you, supposing $10,000. I don't know what will the result of that $10,000. And when that result will come, through whom will it come? I know it will come. This is what we know. If you do something, the result will come. But I don't know when, how it will come, in what way it will come. So moment that you are asking about the rules of the God, you have to understand that he is not a part of the acting world. He is not worldly. Because if he is a part, then he will be ignorant and he will not be able to get a sight. Mother will not decide what child should deserve because she is too attached to the child. Neither my enemy will decide what I should get because he hates me. He will give me very harsh results. So one who is giving me the fruit, he should be above the world. One who has made the world, made earth, he should not be on the earth. One who has made sky, space, he should not be in space. Maker should not be in made, otherwise maker cannot make. One who has made Hiranyagarbha, he cannot be in Hiranyagarbha. But there is something, so rule number one, there is a rule, irrevocable rules are there. And everywhere irrevocable rules are there. And more you are in tune with those rules, more your life will become quiet. Attachment will definitely take you to sorrow and sin. Every sinful person, he can be skinny, not skinny. So every sinful person is heavily attached. Every ahankari person will be sinner. Every angry person will be sinner to a certain extent. This depends upon him. Ahankari, angry, attached, jealous, they all will be sinners. It's rule. And they'll get situation. Definitely they'll get. Wait for the time. Okay. Yesterday in India, in Uttar Pradesh, one gangster was dead. From 90s, I was knowing that gangster. Very terrible person. And I used to feel, how come they are scot-free? And I used to question God, why they are like that? Shooting anybody, 60 cases and all these things. Around 20 years, he was in jail. And they say it was a heart attack. Some say he was poisoned. But anything can happen in Yogi Adityanath's brain. So he has all the ways to get the work done. So that was there. Similarly, many are there. I'm telling the rules of the Lord. So don't think, please don't miss my point. If there are irrevocable rules, they are of the divine, number one. Number two, there's the ruler, the rule maker and the rule holder and the rule implementer should not be a part of the ruled. Therefore, he should be above the earth or five Mahabhut and everything. Second point is there. And third point is there, he should not be inert, otherwise he won't know, and therefore he will be conscious, and therefore he is mentioned, and he should be all pervading because only he can be coordinator. The coordinator should pervade all. Like my body, I pervade all, therefore I have control over hand also, leg also, mouth also. I am coordinating. Eyes are seeing, then legs are walking. Eyes are seeing. Then I speak to somebody. I'm seeing, speaking, walking at the same time. Because there is a coordinator in me who is pervading eyes also, pervading legs also, pervading mouth also. I see also, I wave my hand also. I talk also, hello, how are you, Johnny? We'll see you in the night. I wave also. So if there is a coordination, and supposing there was, something was on my, I saw somebody there, flowers. So at the same time, I can see flower also. I know if I do my hand too much like that, it will pain. So somebody is holding my hand also. Don't stretch too much. Why? It is still not okay. Somebody is coordinating that also. Let it be okay, then you stretch. Take it easy. Slow down. Acha? Achha, the ear block is 95-98% okay. Mind is not blocked, that is good. So that is okay. Your ear is okay? No? Little? No, it doesn't mean no. So, are you getting my point? So, there has to be conscious. Aap pakad lo is baat ko hamari, pakad lo, please get out of this sentence called nature does everything or it is automatic. It's an illogical thing what people say. Illogical. That means the rules are there, you accept rules are there, but there is no upholder of the rules. You accept there is inert thing, action is going on, but there is no act. Kriya Shakti is there, but there is no sankalp, there is no Ichha Shakti, no desirer of that action. You see, everything is coordinated. Yesterday you saw ocean, air, cloud, rain, all are in coordination with each other. River. They are all working in sync, what you say. They are all working with each other. Well, overhauled team is there. That means there has to be, you know, there has to be somebody who is coordinator. So, you know, there was one orchestra coordinator called Zubin Mehta. Zubin Mehta was there. So there are hundreds of people, you know, in the Western orchestra. So they keep some copy, etc. I don't know what is written, you cannot understand also. So, like music is there, some notes are there, what is there. So, he used to start like that. I said, why is he doing like that? But he, because there are 100 people there. So many mics must be required. And then, he is doing like this. He is managing everything. Then it is in sync. Otherwise, it is not in sync. He knows all of them. And he knows which note to bring out ultimately. Manna apna apna sur apni apni raag. Sometime when they are not practicing, you know, without practice they come. Tabla person is going somewhere. Harmonium is somewhere. Sitar is somewhere. Singer is somewhere. And as if mentally they say, we'll meet someday. So, someday we will meet at some time. कभी कहीं 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 मिलेंगे. They are out, totally out. वो कुछ और गाना गा रहे हो, कुछ और ही बजा रहे हो. More you appreciate these things, more you will become surrendered. Let's now see and complete this chapter. When today? No comments. So, 11th mantra is saying, Vratyastvam. Prana is the vocative, huh? Prana, one is the word is ekrishihi. Ekrishihi is the word. Prana, he prana. Vratya means uncultured. You are uncultured. What? Uncultured? How come he is uncultured? Sometimes negative words are used to indicate very positive point. How come? Why, supposing, you know, there samskaras are there. From Garbhadhan and all these. Samskar means culturing. Samskar is required to remove vikar. Like you went out and your face became dirty. And you got somewhere hurt also. So you come back. You go to the wash basin, open the full wash basin. Some people open the full wash basin and waste the water. Instead of, depending how much water is required, we should open that much of tap. Tap has arrangement, not as on-off switch is there. You can open full, half. Samjhe na? If you have put tika, don't put full. You need little only. So, full. And if you want to wash, open full. You take this and splash on your face. And you clean the whole face. Classes after 5 minutes, most of the time you are late. So you go there. Achha? And then you saw I got hurt here. So you took some cream and you put it like that. Like this or like this, whatever you had, you put it down. Because vikar was there, there was samskar. Now this is called samskar.
This is called samskar. Doshang purti. So first is was doshang purti. One is called hinang purti. Dosh apanayan, hinang purti, and gunadhan. There are three steps. Dosh purti. Something is fault. Then I'll take medicine or I'll put. Hinang purti. Something is missing. Then I'll put it. And gunadhan. I will add something to it. Dosh apanayan. Removing the dust is dosh apanayan. Hinang purti. Something is missing here, I put it. Like here is not there, I put here. That is called hinang purti. Now they put nails also, artificial nails there. Hinang purti is there. Or supposing eyebrows are not okay, so they will take an eyebrows. This is called hinang purti. Like that. Okay? Dosh apanayan, hinang purti, and gunadhan. Then you will put some snow powder in it. That is called gunadhan. Or spray. So not spray, sorry, perfume. So that is there. So this is called samskar. Why we need yajnapavit? Because he, by the age is 12, 13, his now vasanas of last births will come. Of calm, crude, lack of concentration. So you are doing jap to control that. Therefore, all samskar is required. Shukdevji did not do any sanskar. Anapetam. Why? Apetakrityam. Because he did not take sannyas. Why? Because he had no vikar for samskar. Remember one thing. You clean something when it is dirty. You don't clean the space because it is already, it cannot be cleaned up. But ordinary thing, if you don't give samskar, you will say that I think his mother didn't teach him how to talk. He was not taught how to dress. He was not taught how to sit. He was not taught, either he was taught and didn't understand. Both ways are there. Don't why blame anybody. Either he was not taught, either he was not good enough to grasp it. So earlier days, the new Bahu was coming, daughter-in-law. So when she was asked, first thing she was asked to go in the kitchen and cook something. Supposing she doesn't bring, then ask, get the water, and she took water and brought water like this. And gave water along with the lid. Lo, it's a lid kha jayega admi. Water has to be given always in a tray. If tray is not there, take a plate. And the lid has to be removed. Okay? And water should not be up to the brim full. The one who took all splashed on his face. That should not be there. And if it is very hot, please tell before that it is very hot. Otherwise he'll care, unless you want him to get burned. So, that's another matter. So, then you will say, his mother did not teach him how to offer water. Or nobody taught him, or he didn't understand. Even if there is, supposing there is no plate, then never give like this. You have to give like this. Okay? So this is there. Well, don't say, I feel hungry, I'm thirsty when I see water. So, vratya means, there is no culture possible because there is no modification in this, because there is no part in that. Anything with part will have modification. From no part, so somewhere negative words are used to give some, tell something positive. So vratyastvam. So Bhashyakara is prathamat prathamajatvat anyasya samskritu abhavat asamskritah. So there is nobody else there. Therefore Bhagavan Shiva did not have any father. In his marriage they asked about father. Sab kya kare bhai? He saw towards Brahmaji. Brahmaji said, I am the father. He said, Pitamaha, grandfather, Vishnuji ban gaye. He said, great grandfather, now all saw each other. So Shivji gaye, hum hi hai bhai. Hamare wala koi hai nahi. There is no father of Shivji. And therefore, and no mother of Shivji. Parvati ji was the luckiest daughter-in-law. Because... because
because she had no mother-in-law.
And luckiest wife, of course. And luckiest mother, of course. Whose son are Ganesh ji and Kartik ji, and whose husband is Lord Shiva himself, then what to say about that? So, Vratyastvam, I hope you understood this point. Prana. Don't read prana, pranai. Here, prana sandhi is there. Dirgh sandhi is there. Prana, next word, prana is vocative. Already I told. Prana is vocative. Theek hai na, vratya matlab. You are not vratya. If you don't culture, you will totally go wrong. We need constantly culturing. Achha? Haan. Why? Because constant correction is required. Mind is full of dirt and full of vikshep, full of anger, full of calm. You need too much of tapasya to get out of it. Otherwise, it will be taking you to lower wombs. And every bad person, natured person, he does sin, as I said. He will definitely do something for his future insecurity. He makes his future bad. Sometimes situation outside me. Today is a reflection of my karma, what I may have done. Good-natured person will not do that much of sin. So we need to culture ourselves. We need to repent ourselves. Therefore, we have a lot of karma. Naimittik karma is there, prashchit karma is there, nitya karma is there, kami karma is there. So we need to have yajnapavit, we need to do sandhyavandan, we need to do your job, we need to do by. Because your mind is going astray, it will become dirty, it will become restless, it will not have the strength. So you have to constantly, it's a diseased mind. You have to keep on giving some medicines of jap, puja, of dhyan, of contemplation, of satsang. Because it will feel weak otherwise, it will do something wrong. Therefore, you need to have a regular dosage. So this is the first word, vratyastvam. Second word is prana. Already we saw, ek rishi. Ek rishi doesn't mean there is one rishi. One rishi, don't put your brain while understanding. Because hardly any brain is there, and that also will be spent, what will we do? So ek rishi is the name of Agni. What did you say? Nothing. So, ek rishi, I'm just saying in lighter way, don't see it. Ek rishi is the name of Agni. Don't translate one rishi. So, pran, you are one rishi. Aise mat karo tum. There we note, there is where we need acharyas. Acharyas need to tell the right meaning and why that meaning is there. How can he be one rishi only? All rishis are, he is only is there. So that meaning will not be worked here. So ek rishi is the name of Agni. Atharvanam prasiddh. Bhashyakara is prasiddh. Prasiddh means it is famous Agni in the Ved called ek rishi. Achha, that name comes already there. Yes. Oh, I did not know actually. My problem is I did not know. Otherwise I wouldn't have thought like that. So next is Atta. Atta word has been coming from first Prashna only. Atta means eater. Eater. Achha? Haan. Eater of what? References of all the food of Havish. Whatever you put in the fire, everything is eaten. Remember, external Atta and Atta of Bhav also. Atta means enjoyer. He enjoys when you do good actions. Bhagavan tells himself in Gita as Bhokta. Where? Bhoktaram yajna tapasam sarvalok maheshwaram suradam sarvabhutanam gyatva mam shantim ratchati. I am the enjoyer of tapasya that you do. And I am the enjoyer of yajna that you do. I eat it. Eat means enjoy it. Again he says in 9th chapter, aham hi sarva yajnanam bhokta cha prabhurevcha. I am the bhokta and I am the Lord also. I hope you understood. Three ways we saw. Agni, he eats away whatever you offer. Second is from the level of tap and yajna, and third is from all your actions that you do for others, God is going to enjoy. Enjoy means He is going to get sadness and happiness because of that. Atta. Next word is, follow, Vishwasya Satpati. Vishwas means of the whole world. Of the whole world. So, Satpati has two meanings. One is Sat has been Vidyaman, which is already existing. He is the Lord of the whole world. Lord, not that Lord in the court you say, yes, my Lord. My Lord, as per the lawyer, this is what we want to say, my Lord. That is not my Lord here. Here, Lord means He is the holder of all the laws. He is the initiator, holder, and destructor of all the laws also. He only can destroy the laws. There is a place in India where water flows up from bottom to top. Many things are there in this world. Water flows up, goes from bottom to top. No gravitational force is there. You can give some scientific reasons also. So Vishwasya Satpati, He is the one Satpati, He is the Lord. Lord means He is under full control. He can alter the laws. Like I told you, He altered the laws of Agni for Sita ji, for Prahlad ji, etc. Laws are all not for Him, not in Him. You are not bound by the laws. This rule is not from... Nobody is above law. No, He is above law. He is above law. He is above law. He is above all laws. He can create anything, destroy it. He can make anything and happen anything. In Bhagavat 1, Sudyumna is there. 15 days He were man, 15 days woman. So, well, what is this funny thing? He is Satpati, He can do anything. That is called the world becomes mysterious at times. It's a mystery is there. Vishwasya Satpati. He is the Lord. It is His world that you are living in. You should not get attached anywhere. It is His world. Everything will happen as He wants. Everything, all credit goes to His for the good work that happens here. Because it is His world. Satpati. Pitahamasya jagatah. Mata. Dhata. Pitamahah. Vedyam. Pavitramunkarah. Riksam. Yajurevcha. Gatir bharta prabhu sakshi nivasa sharanam surata prabhava pralay sthanam nidhanam bijam avyam tapam meham aham varsham nigranyamutsrijamija amritam cha mrityuscha sadasaccha amarjunam arjuna traividya mam somapa put papaha. All means mantras. He is mantrapati, He is yajnapati, He is dhanpati, He is pashupati, He is a Pakshipati, He is Jagatpati, He is Prithvipati, He is Suryapati. Everything is His only. That is called Satpati. Don't think anything belongs to Him. Achha, He is Rupati, He is the Lord of all beauties also. He is a Narakpati, he is a person, He is Swargapati, He is Vidyapati. Achha, He is Sannyaspati, He is Brahmacharpati, He is Bhavpati. He is the one of all the Bhav and all the object and all the action are from Him, in Him and for Him. He is called Pati therefore. Ishana Sarvidyanam, Ishvara Sarbhutanam, Brahmadipati, Brahmanodipati, Brahmadipati, Brahmanodipati. Brahma Shivom Yastu Sada Shivom. Poli Om Namo Hiranyam. No, 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 no. So, Vishwasya Satpati. So, then, another meaning is one Sat is for existence. Bhagavan Bhaskara same said. But one more meaning is there, you are the noble Lord. Sat means Achhe, Achhe, Satkarma, Achha hai. Sadhu.
Sadhu word is also for sat. Sadbhave sadhu bhave cha sadit iti uchyate.
17th chapter.
So satpati, he is very noble lord. Not that he is dictator. He is magnanimous pati. He looks after his people who are under him. He looks after everybody. He is a very brahatina prabhuti chit chukkiye ki karati surati se bariye ki. This is a very beautiful line. If anybody does good, he remembers 100 times. And if anybody does bad, he forgets. So, karati surati se bariye ki. About Bhagwan Ram, this nature is being described. This war, Bhagwan Lakshman ji used to differ on this point. He said, Bhagwan, you are too magnanimous. You don't know the other person. They take advantage of you. So, Vishwasya Satpati. Next word is, Vayam Adyasya Dataraha. Vayam we all. Adyasya. Adyasya means lot of eatables are there. Like you offer halwa, kheer, puri, pua, malpua in the yajna. Pandit will say, please make this kheer, etc. Rice balls, all these. So we all offer every, or jav, barley. So we are going data raha. So this is there. ठीक है, getting? So vayam adyasya doesn't mean them from the beginning. Here adyasya means what is eaten. Eatable is called adyasya. Adyasya. अच्छा, adaniyasya bhojya havishya. So we are the giver of, we want to offer to you. Why? Because you take bali. Bhagwan says you offer everything. Therefore, you are not offering anything of yourself. Bhagwan's thing you are offering to him only. You did not make jav, you didn't make milk, you didn't make rice, you didn't make anything. You just mixed it. Bali, but at least I mixed it. Same credit I should get. I at least mixed it, I put on the stove, I made it like this for 1 hour. At least give me some shreya, some credit. At least something I am doing. Because if I don't do, then you will blame me. So if I do, then you don't praise me. But if I don't do, you blame me. But if I do, you don't praise me. And you are praising pran only. Kuch to credit humko bhi thoda bahut, thoda sa. Gareeb ke khate, thoda sa credit. No credit you will get. No. Why? Are my hand. It was not your hand. But I knew to how to make it. Somebody you saw or you heard from somebody. You are not the original kheer maker. And you had the brain given by the Lord. You did not make your own brain. You did not make your own eyes. You did not make the stove and the fire. Bole achha. Nothing, I agree. I did not make my hand, somebody taught me, or I saw somebody. I didn't make my eyes. Bole, at least I have love. That also God gave to you. Oh, kuch to. Achha, theek hai bhai, sab Bhagwan ko maan lete. God only gave you opportunity to make this. Achha, it is God sent opportunity. It is not that he did. He could have many people he has. So where is my ego? Ego will fizzle out if you think. Ego means separateness of action from the God. It's not wrong to say I did it, but you should feel intensely I did it because of the Lord's 100 ways of gracing me. It's not my work. If you are honest, you will be selfless. Every dishonest person is selfish. It is grabbing somebody else's credit. He is a credit grabber. Next is Pita Tvam Matarishvana. Matarishvana is the vocative case. Vocative means address. Like Ram, O Ram. You are Pita. Tvam Pita.
देखो फिर पिताजी आ गए, पिता है हाँ, पिता मतलब पाती इति पिता, पाती मीन्स व्हाट,
बोले पत्ती, नो 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 वो नहीं पाती, संस्कृत वर्ड आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ, पाती मीन्स व्हाट प्रोटेक्ट्स,
पाती इति पिता,
अच्छा अच्छा,
माती इति माता, नो नो नॉट 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 लाइक दैट, डोंट पुट योर ओन संस्कृत व्हेन यू डोंट नो, कीप क्वाइट,
अच्छा माइन इज रॉन्ग, टोटली रॉन्ग,
सो दैट इज कॉल्ड पिता. One person was learning Sanskrit language. English, Hindi to Sanskrit translation. So somebody said, translate, this work cannot be done. So he told him, this work, ye kaam nahi ho sakta. Bole, this work cannot be done. He said, okay, translate again. This work, ye kaam nahi ho sakta. Agar ho sakta hai, to ho sakta hai, to ho sakta hai. It can be definitely done. So he was a new, he said, this work cannot be done. If done, then done, 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 done. This work cannot be done. Ye kaam nahi ho sakta, agar ho sakta hai, to ho sakta hai. And he was giving emphasis. He wanted the word definitely, certainly. But he said, this work cannot be done. If done, then done, 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 done. So you don't put Sanskrit like that. Because sometimes some people write Sanskrit and send to me, which is totally wrong. And when you write in your copies Sanskrit, I'm very happy some people are afraid, so don't write. Some are playing very safe. They know it is wrong. Who will struggle? Time is only 20 minutes and to write the whole notes. So when they are very sure, then only they are writing. Otherwise they'll see my round, I will say question mark is there, I'll correct it. So they don't generally attempt it when you are very sure, because somewhere matra is missing. Supposing you write pita, you write as you have wrote, yipa, I say, yipa, ta. So there is no, this is missing now on the top. The hook is missing on the top. So pata nahi kya hai, but at least you have tried. I'm telling you, the way to learn is first to do mistakes. But don't be afraid of making mistake. And write as much Sanskrit as possible. Even if it's wrong, Vyashti, Samashti, it is a small e, not big, Dirgh is not there. It is not Vyashti, not Samashti, it is Vyashti. Samashti. Achha, Halant is there. So many things are there. But unless you do it, you will not get it. Don't be afraid. I will not be having any bad impression. Only Swamiji will have very bad impression about me. No, I already have good impression. Don't worry. Oh, thank you so much. Then even if I don't give notes, it's fine. No, no. Impression can change. So, Pitatvam. Kitne achhe Bhagwan Pita hai. In the house, father disciplines us. And mother pampers, both are required. Mother nourishes and pampers. Father will discipline. Where were you? Why you are so late? You know why? The mother and daughter do not get together sometimes. And father and son do not get. Because father knows all the tricks of the son. And mother of the daughter. And therefore, mother is always close to the son. Because he can make her anything. But Pitaji knows everything. Just in general, I'm telling, not a rule. So, Pitatvam, that means he is the disciplinary. Pita hamasya jagata. Pita means that is the one who keeps you little under some fear. So, the world has some fear factor if you do things. Therefore, this is a God-fearing person. I was walking and I crushed that insect. You will have fear, oh, I'm so sorry. I crushed that insect. Or supposing you are driving very fast and the dog comes and you ran over that dog's leg and you are doing like that. There's a chance you can run away. But this will not get out of your mind for many years to go. You are in a hurry because that dog is paralyzed forever. And it will have pain. And a street dog, nobody will take you to the hospital also. Ab paap ho gaya aapse. One person told me that I ran over one dog, and after 1 week my small child, within 1 year, he died. So he was relating both the incident. So if you do something, you will get yourself. If you have arrogance, you will see you will be sidelined. If you have attachment, you see that people will not like you. System will not accept you. Gracefully, joyfully, respectfully. When you live, live gracefully, live joyfully. If you are a contributor, if you are a lover, if you are a selfless person, same system will lift you. You will be the apple of all eyes. You are a non-negligible person. People say, I was neglected. You are worth neglecting. If you have some dharma in you, you cannot be neglected. Pandavas may be in the forest, but they could not be neglected. All rishis were coming to see them every day. They said, "Chha, Yudhishthir is here. Okay, let me go and actually say." Bhagwan Ram is in the forest, but he was not neglected. It was all rush all around where he went. Because of his subhava, because of his dharma, because of his conquering of kaam and krodh, because of his non-jealous nature, because of his seva bhava. These are the laws. I'm just telling it to revise myself only. If you are dispassionate, you'll be happy. Kasya sukham na kurut viraga. I told one day, having dispassion means you can make it out. He will have no future sorrows. Nothing can make him sad because everything is so dispassionate. You take anything, it doesn't matter to him. Iska paisa chala jaye, iske maa-baap chale jaye, bhai, usko barak nahi padega kuch. Law hai aisa. He's very attached. Definitely he'll be very sad mother. She'll be a sad mother. He'll be sad father. He's very arrogant. His life will be very difficult. Why? Everywhere he'll clash. Everywhere. It's like going with very big van and car in a very congested road. Road is full of vehicles and full of people, and you have a very big car, Metador or some minibus. Everywhere you'll be stopped. Similarly, if ahankar is there, you'll get a lot of resistance from the people around. You will not accept it. And you will feel this is not okay system. I think I should change. Anywhere you will go, you will not be accepted. In swarg you go, you will not be accepted. Why? It's a law. Dab ke rahoge, you remain thoda sa quiet rahoge, yes, bol doge. For every thing you will say yes, except when dharma comes. Don't say yes to a dharma. People will accept you. They'll want you that when will you come again? When I'll see you again? You're cutting, this is the laws. I told you, that there are God's laws are more seen than man's laws. The laws of the Lord are more rampant and all pervading than human beings' laws. You have to have a sight, insight to see that. क्यों भाई कोई बोल ही नहीं रहा है ऐसा ही है ऐसा ही है ऐसा नहीं है कि हम ऐसे बोल रहे हैं इट इज द लॉ पितात्वम डिवाइन लॉज इज देयर पितात्वम वो बना लेगा आप क्लास इंद्रू जी डिड वर्शिप भगवान एंड येट दर्शन ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु एंड व्हेन ही केम बैक ही वाज ओ माय गॉड होल रोड वाज फुल ऑफ पीपल. First, his father only received him with repentance. And then that mother who asked that Surichi, who insulted him, she only was the one to lift him in her lap and kiss him. Not her original mother, Suniti. She was behind her. Law hai aapke saath. पिता है आपको इफ यू डिजर्व लव नोबडी कैन गेट इट टेक इट यू हैव सैक्रिफाइस भगत सिंह इज नॉट गेटिंग द लव टुडे भगत सिंह फैमिली इज नॉट गेटिंग द लव
If you know, he's from Bhagat Singh's family, he's his nephew. They have all very big place now. They are not worshipped today. Why? Because they sacrifice so much. Subhash Chandra Bose's family. They are not getting their worth today. Law hai, aapne achha kiya hai, sacrifice kiya hai. God will definitely reward you. Man, much more than what you thought. Don't think God will deprive you. He will give you much more. Maybe short term you may not see the result, but long term you will see the result in a very big, big manner. I hope you are understanding that. His pita. Don't say wo pita hai. Wo nahi pita hota nahi hai. Wo pita hai. When bhajan comes, Guru Mat Pita. वो जो भजन है गुरु मात दो जो संग गुरु मात पिता वो पीता है मतलब ही ड्रिंक्स इट इज पिता हैव यू हर्ड दैट भजन ना यहाँ का ही बजता है पृथ्वीराज हैज गॉन ही अदरवाइज ही प्लेस दैट इट शुड नॉट बी पीता बोले गुरु जो है माता भी है और पीता भी है नहीं है इट शुड बी गुरु मात पिता गुरु बंधु सखा तेरे चरणों में स्वामी कोटि प्रणाम इट शुड बी लॉक इफ यू मेक लिटिल ई इट हैज अनदर मीनिंग Got my point? No? Unnecessarily pause in between words. Ajmer word is there. He went to Ajmer gaya. Bole, aaj mar gaya. So totally different meaning will be there. Ajmer is a city. Tum beech mein gap de diye. Wo aaj mar gaya. Similarly, chowk hai. Chowk. Ek chowk means chauraha. A crossroad is called chowk. बोले वो चौक गया है मतलब ही हैज गॉन टू द क्रॉस एक बूंदी लगा तो बोले वो चौक गया ही गॉट स्टंट सो सिंपल लेटर्स कैन हैव टोटल डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स हम जब गुजर रहे थे तो आई मेट यू व्हाइल पासिंग आई मेट यू हाँ तो बोले कोई चला गया है चला गया बोले गुजर गया गुजर गया हैज मीनिंग ही पास्ट ही डेड बोले जब गुजर रहे थे तो मतलब है कि चल रहा था हाँ वेल आई वॉज पासिंग यू कैन से हम जब गुजर रहे थे यहाँ से तो सोचा आपसे भी मिल ले वेल पासिंग आई वॉज थिंकिंग लेट मी टॉक टू यू लेकिन आप चले गए थे आप गुजर गए सो गुजर गए हैज अनदर मीनिंग ऑफ डेट सो वेन यू डोंट नो अ लैंग्वेज प्लीज रीकन्फर्म डोंट दैट यू शुड नॉट स्पीक यू शुड स्पीक बट यू शुड ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट द वेज ओके वयम आद्यस्य दातारः पिता वो भगवान पिता है पिता त्वम ऑल द त्वम वर्ड स्ट्रिक्टली इज नॉट यूज्ड फॉर पिता त्वम वर्ड इज यूज्ड ओनली फॉर गॉड एंड मदर बट पिता चलो लगा दिया पिता ठीक है ना लाइक यू वर्ड इन इंग्लिश इज फॉर एनीबडी सीनियर आल्सो यंगर आल्सो I told you father, but in some Hindi, aap word is there. Aap or tum word is there. Aap, you cannot say to the guru, aur guru, kahan gaye the guru? Wo nahi, phir Banaras wala guru hoga wo. Nahi samajh paaye sab. Bole, bahut guru aadmi ho tum. Even studying, And supposing somebody did something wrong or he went away without chanting, he said, you are a guru. You are a guru. You left me and went away with the film. So, that guru is different. Guru word has different meaning. So, pitatvam, pitatvam matarishvanah. Getting my point, no? Enjoy. You see how close... And when you see these mantras, you will feel, oh, they are very close to me. You should feel very connected to the text. Connected. Therefore, I say everybody should have. Gurudev put this parampara. You have to come with the book in your hand. Gita, Gita, Ramayana, Ramayana, Bhagavat, Bhagavat. Get connected somewhere. So, Pita Tvam Matarishvanaha. Pita Tvam, you are the father. Why? You are the maintainer of rules, dignity, discipline in the world. And also Pati. Pati means he protects. If required, he protects. Those who pray to him, he protects. Yesterday, remember? Arth, Jigyasu, Artharthi. So, these Bhagavan protects also. Like he protected Prahladji. He protected Dhruji. He protects the honor of Draupadi. He protected Pandavas, were in very difficult situation, but always protected. To be in difficult situation is one thing, but to feel lonely is another thing. To feel with the God in difficult situation is the devotee's, you can say, success. Problems were there. Uttara was Arth Bhakt, but she was not alone. She went and she claimed her relationship with the God. Claiming her relationship is called devotion. Claiming relationship with the God, that you are my father, you are my mother. I have no other father and mother. And the first verse you hear, Tvameva Mata Chapita Tvameva Tvameva Bandush Chasaka Tvameva Tvameva Vidya Dravidam Tvameva Tvameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Tvameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva. Most important word is Eva here. Not Tvam Father. He's not saying you are my father. You alone are my father. You alone are my mother. You alone are my knowledge. You alone are my money. You alone are my friend. You are alone are my relative. No, you alone are my everything. Tvam eva sarvam. Tvam eva sarvam. You alone are my everybody. Deva deva. Which you chant every day. Everybody, child starts with this shlok. But if you only chant, we don't mean it. This is not right. You have to mean it. Achha? Okay. So you are my father. Claim me. Claim your father. Like, you know, somebody got married and the boy was trying to run with somebody. That wife went and gave one slap. I saw in the video. He said, Muslim boy. He said, I'm married to you. How can you run away like that? Khich ke diya usko. वही तान के जैसे प्राण का था ना बोले आई एम योर वाइफ यू मैरिड मी व्हाई यू रनिंग विद दैट पर्सन यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनीथिंग भगवान इतना बोल दो खुश हो जाते बोले आप हम इसी में खुश हो जाते सकृदेव प्रपन्नाय तवास्मीति याचिते अभयम ददामि सर्वभूतेभ्यः तद्व्रतम मम. This comes in Valmiki Ramayana. He says to Vibhishani, Sakradeva Prapannaya, you just say once, I am yours. Tavasmi tiyachate. Abhayam dadami sarbhutebhya. I'll give you fearlessness from whole world. This is my vow. Claim kallo. You don't have to hate him. He has to hate him. He has many reasons to hate him. I sometimes feel if you go to God and meet him alone, and he... Many sins, if he sees, sab ke maane mein ek chaata laga hai, sab, jo galti ke, to mari jayenge hum log. Mat lagana bhaiya bhagwan, hum log bahut chote mote. So, pita tvam, matarishvana, matarishvayati. Matarishvana is vocative case. So, he matarishvana smakam, vayo, vayo, matarishvayati. This comes in Ishavasya. Ishavasya Upanishad.
One which moves in the space, Matri Shvayati. Matri means space. In the space one who moves, that is called Vayu.
So you are Vayu Devata. You are Vayu Devata.
Achha, you are Vayostvam. So Vayu is for Pita here, huh? Not this external Vayu. This is the Adidaivik Vayu. You are the Matrishwar. As the Vayu gives the breathing, you give us the life. You are the life in my life. You are the center of my life. You are the soul of my life. You are the light of my life. You are the joy of my life. You are the rest of my life. ठीक है हाँ so अथवा मात्र वायुत्वम so मात्रिश्वा is the word here so और अथवा मात्रिश्वनः त्वम otherwise one more meaning is given there are two meanings here if it is vocative case you are our father मात्रिश्वा you are my father मात्रिश्वा is a name और another meaning is there sixth case मात्रिश्वनः वायुः पिता you are the father of वायु that means you are आकाश father of वायु is आकाश if somebody's name is आकाश he should put his son's name as वायु so मात्रिश्वनः because आकाश is a very common name Akash is very well-heard name. but Vayu is nobody's name. Pavan is name, but Vayu is nobody's name. So that is there. So, Matrishwa, so two meanings are there. Matrishwa, either you are like air or you are the father. Matrishwanaha Pita. So the Pita has been added after Matrishwanaha or before. Both the ways are there. Either Pita is separate. Either Tvam Matrishwanah Pita. There are two ways to see. Well, I don't understand. Okay, now understand. Just say he is the father and he is the Vayu. Finish it. Make it simple. You know, I can't go into the complications of that. All my life is very complicated. I don't want the mantras to be complicated. So Tvam Matrishma Pita Tvam Matrishvana. I'm now see the whole verse. I'm chanting and see whether is it becoming a little relieved to familiar to you or not. Vratastvam Prana Ek Rishihi Atta Vishvasya Satpatihi Vayamadhyasya Dataraha Pita Tvam Matrishvana. Kuch hoya pyar? Pyar ho gaya? With Prashnopanishad, some love is coming or not? Bole, haan, love is coming, little. So, you will, Ramayana class, you will complete your notes and all these things because I have to go to Newcastle. So, you continue with your notes. I'll give some homework if required, otherwise catch up with the notes. Achha, haan. And one small homework is there, I'll get you later on. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Shri Guru Yo Namah